Hi, my name is Shinsuke Agehara. I'm a plant physiologist at University of Florida, IFAS, Gulf Coast Research and Education Center. Thank you so much for joining the virtual field day. I'm studying how to grow herbs in a subtropical climate. Today, I'm in a herb yard at our research center. This is where we are studying different varieties, LED supplemental lighting for flowering control, and different crop management practices. We also monitor disease and the pest issues in the herb yard.
Our climate is very different from the Pacific Northwest, where more than 90% of herbs are produced in the US. But because of the subtropical climate and flowering control using supplemental lighting, we have a unique production system with two growing seasons per year. Our spring season runs from February to June, and the fall season is from June to November. I prepared three videos for today's field day. The first video will show how herbs grow in spring and fall.
Thank you.
The next video will show the harvesting process for herbs. The last video will show how to operate a mobile herb harvester. Finally, I'd like to share some data. Last year, we started a new experiment to test two trellis designs, each at three different heights. The variety used in this study was cascade. These trellis produced 23% higher yield than straight trellis in spring. Increasing trellis height from 12 to 18 feet increased yield by 78% in spring and by 49% in fall. 18-foot beet trellis had the highest annual yield, 1,612 pounds per acre, which was about 90% of the average commercial yield in the Pacific Northwest. This year will be the second year for this trial, so we are expecting that the yield can be even higher. In addition, we are currently looking at the economics of each trellis design and conducting additional trials to optimize the crop management. We share a lot of information on Facebook. If you follow us on Facebook, you will get the latest updates on our hubs research. Please check out our YouTube channel, UF IFAS Horticultural Crop Physiology Lab. You can find the videos you watched today, and there are more. If you'd like to get more details on how to grow hubs, please check our publications on this link.
Thank you so much for watching the videos. Next time, I hope to see you here in a hub yard.